This is Laura, and I wanted to give you some information on what it's like to date a Capricorn. Well, I will say, Sirius is going to be your keyword. Capricorns are known to be the workhorses in the zodiac, and they're very driven. If they want to get something done, even if it takes them forever, they will get it done. Capricorns can be very serious. I don't want to say, they're not known to be the life of the party, okay? But they're known to be very stable, you know? So if you're looking to have, you know, you want a really stable relationship, Capricorns usually do what they need to do in the relationship. One thing I will say, if you're an incredibly emotional person, hypersensitive, and Capricorn is known to be the least emotional in the zodiac, and they do not like drama. They're an earth sign. They're very, I want to say, a lot of times I've known so many Capricorns who, when there's problems in the relationship, they drown themselves in their job. They just don't want to deal with the drama of the relationship, so they'd rather just work. So I will say, if you're a very emotional person, you may find Capricorn too cold. You may find that, you know, they're not emotional enough. They don't love me. And I will say, it's not that they don't love you. A lot of times, people who have Capricorn in their sun, or depending on where it is in their chart, okay? Like, let's say you have your moon in Capricorn. Well, these people really have a hard time expressing emotion. You know, they feel uncomfortable. So if you have your sun, you know, in Capricorn, or your moon, or maybe even your ascendant, you know, emotions might not be your strong point, you know, depending on the whole chart, because you could be a Capricorn and have your moon in Cancer and you're fine emotionally, you know. So like I said, it depends on the whole enchilada, the whole thing put together. But, a lot of people who tend to date Capricorn say that, you know, this person, you know, I don't think he cares about me. I don't think he loves me or my feelings. So if you're hypersensitive, and you're dating more of a colder type of Capricorn, then you have to, you may either, there's one, two things you can do. One is you're going to meet him in the middle. Let him know your needs and let him know that you need him to relate to you more on an emotional level, or to try. And you need to stop being so emotional, because they get overwhelmed by that. So meet each other in the middle, and if you can't, the other thing to do is you're going to have to call it quits, because Capricorn, I will say, even though they're very, stable, steady, they're very serious. Sometimes they say they're too serious, you know. I can't have fun, you know. They can be fun. There's a lot of Capricorns that I know that are pretty fun, but again, you have to look at the entire chart, you know. But the biggest complaint that I've heard is the sensitivity issue, you know, or them not expressing their feelings. Capricorns don't always talk about their feelings. They'd rather not. They say the best job for Capricorn, and don't get mad at me if you're a Capricorn, because like I said, there's more to your chart than just your sun. But they say the best jobs would be an HR person. Because they're, a lot of times Capricorn is about the bottom line, you know. So if they have to let someone go, they don't let feelings get in the way. They'll say, okay, I had to cut 5 people. We couldn't afford it. This is what we had to do. That's it. You know, they're not going to lose sleep about it. It's what they have to do. So again, let me preface before I get bad emails about Capricorn. They're not always insensitive or cold people. It's depending on the chart. But Capricorn, the sign itself, is a very cold sign. It can be very insensitive, you know. So, just so you know, you make great bosses. You know, Capricorns make great bosses, very responsible, always doing the right thing. They're very, if you're a woman and you're dating a Capricorn, or man, vice versa, woman, man, whatever. If your partner is a Capricorn, you may notice that you're second to his job. Capricorns will put their job first before relationship. Just an FYI. Anyway, if you would like to learn more about astrology or those other signs that I was talking about, and why, you know, you might not be a cold Capricorn, why you might be, you know, different, you might be a very sensitive Capricorn, click the link below, because there's more to astrology than just your sun sign. There's your moon and so many other ascendant, you know, all that. So click the link below if you'd like to take a basics class, and click the link below that if you would like to take an aspects class. Anyway, this is Laura, and my website is livevisions.com. That's LiveVisionz.com. My website is also used if you need to look up any astrological information. I pretty much have the definition of everything there. So it's pretty much geared, my website is geared to, for my students to learn as a guide. But even if you're not a student, feel free to use the site and look up what you need. Anyway, comment below, tell me what you think. And again, don't yell at me if you're a Capricorn. Like I said, it's more than just your sun sign. So there's a lot more involved, but this was a generalization. All right, well, I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.